I spent a long time looking at 1950s and the rock and roll. The era was a very important aspect of the film. We spent about 2 months before we started filming of just collaborating in rehearsals and comparing notes. And then I'd watch a lot of earlier sort of footage in which I'd get his sort of body language and his maybe mannerisms and things, and then I'd find little details that when he used to sort of read on his bed, you know, he'd have his feet up against the wall.